Not so long ago, the beautiful Fern Grotto was one of Kauai's most famous attractions. Sadly, Hurricane Eva in 1982 and then Hurricane Aniki 10 years later caused some serious damage to the whole area. Then 3 years ago, more than 40 days of rain caused landslides that did permanent damage to the ferns. If the Fern Grotto remains on your list of things to see on your Hawaii vacation, or perhaps a potential site for your wedding, cross it off. But a boat trip on the Wailua River to the Fern Grotto area is still a really nice way to spend about 90 minutes when you visit Kauai. When you reach the area, you can walk through tropical flora to a new viewing platform with railings that will allow you good views of the grotto. You can't plan for a Fern Grotto wedding, but we can help you find a comparable site. These islands are full of them.